then take it into free falling. When free falling hits, you'll see a really good example of a lot of this right hand stuff we just spoke about. Okay.
Thank you.